Greetings, this is Vlodril, and welcome back to Let's Play P.A.M.E.L.A. Our last time, we finished with the Arcadia Tower and a form of base building. Just basic stuff, but I'm still missing a power transmitter and other things. And I moved to a new area, which I haven't seen before, or at least I've been there once, but I haven't actually explored. It seems to be also multiple levels, at least four of them. I found the augmentation, if you like, area, but it's really, really expensive. It takes 3k, and I'm not sure it's actually worth it. I don't think it's worth it, but I'm not sure. We'll see. We found the power station, if I remember correctly, I put that on, so we should be able to explore this new area without issues. What the fuck? That was bullshit. Apparently the game killed me off screen. And I had a really good run, as you can see, I'm getting a lot of levels. I was in a secure area, it was closed. There was no one around me. Well, I guess we won't explore this new area then. The good thing that is that if the base is persistent, at least I will have some basic things. I can get to it. But I lost my weapons and everything in my inventory. It's not like you can find your body, loot it, that's it. Man, that was disappointing. I don't mind dying, but I do mind the game killing me for no reason. Alright, what should we do? Serendipity, rare loot fight, plus 2%, vigor is health, more stamina, better prices, let's get some better loot. Two spend points. And I guess we'll put more. I'll get a bigger discount actually. And I lost all my money too. Oh. That was painful. And of course we load back to the Arcadia Bay, because to the Ark Medical Bay, sorry. Well, maybe things will have respawned, right? So that means maybe I can find the cryo core at some point. I'm not sure actually. Wait, things... The power changed, but I'm not sure if your loot respawns or not. The world is persistent yet, so it should have my previous stuff. I guess we'll see. And this worked for once. Okay, let's see actually. It doesn't respond then. Yep, that's interesting. What the hell do you do if you want to... I don't have any money, so... If I want food, for example, what happens? Maybe they respawn items below or something. Do I keep my... I do keep these yellow things, which I'm not sure what they are. Maybe it's about the augmentations. Anyway, I guess we'll go straight to the Arcadia Tower and see if I can find my base and if it's still there. And we don't have power also. That's junk. No one cares about junk. Right. Let's see. We need to go to the Arcadia to level 6. Which shouldn't be too hard, but there may be enemies in front. And I don't have any weapons to deal with them, so that's gonna be tricky. And the animation doesn't work there, it just hit you for a reason. Any loot? Oh, cool. I don't think I had that. Gonna be really tricky to get actually where I want to go. Also, I don't remember how to get there. I think it's the second level and the door on the right that leads to the Arcadia Tower. Be nice if we had some peacekeepers. I think I see one. Oh, and I lost my diffractor or whatever the hell that was called. I remember where the power is. That one. Let's see. What's that? Another water condenser. Well, I already have one, so don't really care. I have left some loot, as you can see, but not a lot. Now, how the hell do I get to where I want to go? The question. I think it's the other way. That way. Just checking. I think there's a dead end. Okay, we need some lights. That will do. I think it goes to from off to emergency power on its own when you give it enough power. It should be somewhere this way. I think it's somewhere this way. I think it's on the other side, but we'll check it out. I think this goes to the prominent whatever. Maybe. Hello. I'll take you. Peacekeeper over there with some enemies. Nothing interesting, not that I have any money, but how the hell is the red guy scan nominal? We're not going that way. I'm not fighting a red guy without a shield, without anything. Scan nominal my ass. What is that? Commerce module, don't care. Nothing decent. Another iron core. Man, we couldn't find iron cores forever, and now I can't find the goddamn power transmitter. And there are iron cores everywhere. It's really, really weird. I have a power transmitter so I can use this iron cores. Anyway, this should be the way. Problem is, will we able to get there? I see an enemy there. Yeah. This is gonna be tricky. If we can't see shit. I might also be at the wrong place. I'll take that. So, not really useful right now. I think I am at the wrong place. I've sworn I came the correct way. I've done it enough times so far to learn how to do it, or so I thought, anyway. Maybe this way? Yeah, yeah. Okay. Good, there is a peacekeeper around. Have a safe and productive day. You don't really have a lot of energy, we'll fix that, but first get to our base. Hopefully it's not occupied. And I can actually get to it without dying. And hopefully it's still there. If it's still there, it totally paid off taking the time to go back and forth and gather stuff. Hopefully I can get to it without enemies too. Far so good. Yep, my stuff is still here. Don't know how the hell I died, which was annoying, but at least everything is here. Yeah, good stuff. Alright. Look at all this loot. Good job, previous self. Alright, water condenser is what we want. We'll put it over there. Need some water. We'll put another hydroponics over here. The iron core, actually, I can't really do much with it. Can charge it, but I don't think it needs it. Yeah. Put it in there, I guess. The water and the diffractor. I didn't have any food, though, which is not great. But hey, not bad. We didn't get any armor either. I thought I kept a shield. Apparently I was wrong. I really remember having a shield though. It's weird. Nope, no shields. Alright. Let's see, do we have anything new? Alright, let's check the weapons. We have the butcher's blade and we have the poison darts, yes. I'm guessing I haven't upgraded anything. Long distance that does high damage using the current hit streak. Alright, we'll see how it goes. I don't have the energy replenishment anymore, which is not great. But well. Why am I beeping? But eat and drink. Drink is not an issue. Eating is an issue, unfortunately. And I have searched everything already, I need to go straight to where I was before, basically. Because that's gonna be an issue. Anyway. Oh, go away. Thank you. No. Switch to that one. Let's go get some power and then we'll... I think it's on the third floor. Well, I know it's on the first floor, on the third, fourth floor, fourth. We'll see if enemies have respawned. That guy is angry for some reason. Guessing enemies. This area always has people. So, maybe I should put the lights higher. But after I find the power station. Don't like that, I don't have a shield. Okay, so far so good, now not so good. Here we go. do. Take that and we'll reload the energy. Okay, let's get some more. Percent efficiency. Last time it was 50. I think it depends on the weather. Maybe. I don't think it was the one hole I managed to fix. We'll see. I didn't hit him, really. Alright, hopefully he kills them so I can loot them. Can I buy some food? I think I have some lax. I don't find anything. Also a red guy somewhere, I think. Nice, he killed the red one. Good job. Smack him. There we go. This unit is not permitted. I don't know why I can't see the... I guess the other weapon covers this and I can't really... There we go. Six. Am I regenerating again? Huh. I really need some food. Can I have some food, please? I might actually buy some. Because... dying from starvation is not cool. In general. But I mean in the sense that... in this game at least, I shouldn't die of that. Is that a lamp? Yeah. A lot of water things and some... reflector, don't care. I have a lot of money though, so that's good. See if I can find some food either. Yeah. Maybe kill some people to get some food. Doesn't sound that good, but you know what I mean. Come on, maybe I left some food somewhere. Totally possible. Ooh, a canteen. Canteen is awesome. But really, food, game. This is a restaurant, where is all the food? Well, it's a bar, but... the point stands. Junk. Yeah, damn it, I will be really pissed if I die from... starvation. Food? Shield. I mean, a shield is good, don't get me wrong. But right now, I need food. I'm starving. Let's go downwards. Try maybe to get into a new area. Bone, no one cares. You first. Are you propositioning me? Big help viewer. Please have some food. My life. I'll take anything. Spinach. Tomato. Grapes. Sure. It is food, right? Yeah. There we go. That feels better. Not a lot better, but better. Now, I think I went this way last time. I'm not sure. We'll check it out. Yeah. So we'll go back to that. Oh, it's broken. That area. Ooh, more food. Yes, yes. And again, basically, not even a whole episode, and I have lesser or different things than what I had, but still.
The Seekers are very quiet and use very limited bandwidth for communication. They only ask for directives when queried.
But still, I have weapons, I don't have an armor, I have a shield. The base is still good. If only I could find some power transmitter, it would actually be awesome because I would make both food and water. Does that even work? Ah. Fuck that up. Shouldn't have done that. Okay, there should be plenty of food here if they don't arrest me. And also I can buy some. But I'll wait for now. Because I'm greedy and I want the money. A lot of good things, and again, meh. No cryocores. Alright, now this place already has power because I did that before, so I should be able to explore freely without having to go to the first floor. Agility magnet amplifier, what? Built-in speed. Don't know if I see anything different, but alright. Alright, friend, can you stop? Oh, there are two of them, great. It's a bit uncomfortable, the weapon, but whatever. As long as it works, we'll get used to it. Augment remover, which I don't need. A maintenance key, which I'll take. How am I doing? Not bad, I need some water though. Blue noodle bar. Let's go into the bar, see if we can find some food. Also, that was not the correct way to enter an area which might have enemies. Let's, I think I will upgrade this one. What? I thought I'm pretty sure I saw one. Did I not loot it? I saw an upgrade cell. You got an upgrade cell. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I looted it. Otherwise, I wouldn't say you got an upgrade cell, but it's not there. That is weird. I guess I won't upgrade it after all. Anyway, I'll end the episode here and we'll explore this new area, which may be the Oasis, I'm not sure. I'll check the power station in the next episode though. For now, thank you for watching. As usually, feel free to leave a comment, subscribe, like all the good stuff, and I will see you next time with more Pamela.